Science is the human activity of seeking natural explanations for what we observe in the world around us. Science is a method of systematic, continuing investigation, uses all this good stuff, to lead to more adequate explanations of natural phenomena. And basically, we think that what naturalism does is it limits inquiry and permissible explanations and promotes the philosophy of chemistry, neurobiology, physics, or astronomy.
Jackson.
Oh, the win!
Round with Griffin's grand pick.